Still to go.
Speaking of third place, Tyler Cox out of Clayton, Delaware is number 3 in the amateur class.